Hi guys, it's Trolley here. Here's a monologue of my Niall cake I went to with my best friend, whose TikTok will be linked down in the description. Some parts of this video might be muted because my parents told me shut the fuck up. Sorry if I sound like screaming duck, have a drink. My voice was absolutely kabam, and yep. I hope you enjoyed the video, and have a great day. Bye! On this time frame, we got food and got ready for the concert.
We can always try it after the thing. So, after the thing.
Thank you. you up because you know I wanted to. Let's skip all the small talk and go straight up to your room. I've been thinking what I do when I'm alone with you.
How to paint a smile, yeah, how do we know? How do we have a door?
So far from the stars, and I want to tell you everything, was I never got to see the first time around.
This next song, are you ready, Manchester?
Yes,
I am. Want to see your highest jumping? I'm going to hear the loudest singing you've got in the next 3.5 minutes non-stop. Are you ready?
Fumbling for your keys, then I kiss you.
Okay.
Ask me if I want to come inside. Cause we didn't want to end the night. Then it took my hand and I followed you. Clear on a Sunday night, and all
stay where we are.
All of my life been sleepwalking and running around saying what's happening. It could be so lonely in this city, but it feels different when you're with me. All of my life has been hard, great weather, thinking of myself and won't get better. It could be so lonely in this city, but it feels different when you're with me. It's magic, you're amazing, washing away your body moves. Taking your clothes off, you look in the mirror, tell me just what you want, and I was blinded by the sparks. You're driving around.
It has been absolutely insane to think that in two shows in this city this year where we played to nearly 40,000 people. Thank you so much. I'm watching these shows, I swear to God, guys, the older I get, not that I wasn't grateful before, but I've become more and more grateful as the years go on. Thank you so much for allowing my career to last 14 years. And hopefully we can do this for many, many more years to come. You're special people over this neck of the woods. Thank you so much for being so lovely, so welcoming, as always. Congratulations on your fantastic new arena. Honestly. And before I leave, I just want to say a sincere thank you to every single one of you for spending your well-earned money to come and watch this show tonight. In this bonkers world we live in,
yeah, it's
not very easy to get to concerts these days, and I'm sure now with two arenas, you're going to be inundated with concerts to go to, and the fact that you chose to spend your time and money on me means so much. As I said, I hope we can do this for many more years. Give it up for that band one more time, please. It's been a dream come true. Thank you for making my dreams come true. Have a safe trip home, Manchester. This is Tslot, and good night.
I want you back.
So before we, Chrissy T, can we get those lights off? We need to take a photo with these.
Basics.